So you want to force the UNO resolution?
Yeah, I want that the basic party of Kashmir, the people of Kashmir, their consultation, their will, it should be accepted, and they should be asked what they want, what's their problem. They should be not treated as drum-driven cattle. They should be not treated as second-class citizens. They should not be colonized. And this policy of suppression is no solution to the problem. This policy of suppression should be stopped. And a dialogue of the three parties, that is India, Pakistan, and basically the people of Kashmir, there should be an effort should be made, a sincere effort should be made to ascertain the wishes of the people.
What about the part of the JKLF in these negotiations?
See, it's what you can ask to them.
What do you think about the agitation of the JKLF?
I am also hearing about JKLF. I didn't know actually full details about JKLF. My party is Awami Action Committee. The party has its own, ideology and its own thinking. Any party which considers that people of Kashmir are the sovereign, their sovereignty must be retained, their dignity must be retained, and they should be given an opportunity to exercise their will. And it is an issue. Kashmir is a dispute, and it should be solved amicably and peacefully. Any party which contributes to this, I think that party has little to differ with. As far as the Kashmir issue is concerned, everybody wants a peaceful solution to the problem. There is no difference on the basic issue. The basic issue is that Kashmir is a political issue. It has to be solved. There is no difference, but there may be difference on the way of action. All the Kashmiris as terrorists is to hoodwink the public opinion. People of Kashmir have not turned terrorists. They are not communal. They demand their basic rights. It is the sense of deprivation which has led them to mass agitation, and it is the people's agitation. If some youth have taken the arms, what they say and what's evident, they have been compelled by the wrong policy, by the policy of suppression. Where there's a will, there's a way. If the government of India and the authorities recognize these mistakes, what they have committed, and they will try to initiate the process of political approach, things will ease, things will de-escalate. But if government of India is trying to suppress the movement and a policy of vindictiveness, this will harm, certainly. This is what I say. And to as a midwife, I want Islamic ideology. I want Islamic teachings. And they should be spread in Kashmir. Islam is a very great religion, a religion of mankind. And its moral teachings, they are very high. Therefore, it is not a communal, this struggle, and to dub it as a communal struggle, or we have anything against any community. Muslims of Kashmir have nothing to do with Hindus. We do not want them
to go out of the valley.
Yes, to go out of the valley at all. There's more violence from other forces. When I am against the violence, I have all the right to condemn the state aggression. See, if there is a state aggression, there is a state violence, that is also condemnable.